Come back to the tetrapod at any time for maintenance.
You want to take the test again?
Come back to the tetrapod at any time for maintenance. Come back to the tetra.
Digger?
Eve, good to see you. Excuse me, I was just experimenting with my thoughts. Pardon me. Thank you so much for visiting again. What is it that brings you here today? Perfect. Eve, I'll finish configuring the device now. Now, I just need your help with one last thing.
What now?
It's a simple task. I need you to enter the network code and activate the communication node. And I will be entering standby mode for the network connection.
Right. If you insist. If anything goes wrong, it's not my fault. Understand?
Your concern is appreciated. But I don't anticipate any serious problems.
Going on?
Digger, you okay? That's a relief. Only the network device was destroyed. So, how'd it go?
I am still myself. I was unable to revert to IoT mode. However, nothing has changed. My hypothesis. Unfortunately, I am even more confused about what happened to me.
Well, what were you expecting? Considering the nature of artificial intelligence, trying to find the reason why consciousness forms isn't going to help you decide whether you're human or not.
I think Adam is right. Why don't you try something else? Maybe you could watch the citizens of Zion as they go about their lives. You haven't made much headway on your own.
I suppose you're right. Thank you for your advice. I must prepare for my migration to try something new. Hello there.
Hey, looks like you're getting ready to leave.
Yes, I decided to take your advice.
Good. I think that's a wise decision. That's all.
Sad to see you go. I'll go back to environmental beautification.
Farewell, Digger.
Come back to the tent.
Looks like it sank down very deep.
But this corpse doesn't look like it was attacked by an Aetiba.
No. It looks like he was attacked from behind with a blade while running away. Maybe...
Thank you.
This must be it.
Okay, jump in, shall we?
Tube is cut off.
Looks like it was destroyed during the colony extinction. Not to mention there isn't half as much cargo as I expected.
I'll take a look around.
An old fusion cell. What a surprise.
Really? Is it intact?
Oh, it's a little beat up, but we can still use it.
Okay then, that's great.
Thank you. you're trying to go through it. We'll get buried in the sand if you keep being so stubborn.
Come back to the tetrapod at any time for maintenance.
We were lucky enough to find it. However...
Oh, thank goodness! Please, give it back to me!
Yes, here.
Huh? Oh, my baby! You finally made it back home to me. It's unfortunate the memory was also badly damaged. Don't fret. No matter what you are, I'll always love you. Forever.
Hey, Beatrice, right? Are you sure it was an Atiba that did it?
Angel, is that you? I didn't know you were still here. Why are you asking the obvious? Are you doubting me?
That trace. It doesn't seem as though an Atiba was responsible.
You weren't there, Angel. You weren't there. I was. My baby was killed by an Atiba. I saw it with my own eyes. I saw it. I'll pay you, just like I promised. But I'd appreciate it if you didn't say such foolish things. Let's get out of here. Somewhere else. Where we won't be interrupted.
What? My goodness. So there really was an energy source. Give it to me, Angel. Now! We had an agreement. You're supposed to give it to me. An angel shouldn't lie. Give it to me.
Do you hear yourself? How can you be so entitled? Ave, there's a fusion drive at the back of the store. Strange, isn't it?
Wait, you can't just...
Come on, let's find out what's really going on. What's this?
Well, you see, she's my wife. She died a long time ago.
Your wife? Then you should have said so.
How could I? I wasn't about to take any chances. Not that it mattered in the end. Well, that's all there is to it, Angel. I may talk big, but I'm still only human.
Well, I guess he's not such a bad guy after all, huh?
You can have the fusion cell.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Angel.
Enya, seeing you stand and walk like this, it's good to see. So, just what is it that brings you two here?
I have a request for you. At one point, a small drone came to the bar.
A drone? Oh, do you mean Digger?
The drone heard Enya singing, said it recognized the song, then just left. I've done everything I can, but I can't seem to find that drone.
Eve, I'm sorry to bother you with this. If it has something to do with my lost memories, do you think you can get more details from the drone?
Well, Digger should be in Zion. It shouldn't be too difficult to find out.
Oh, thank goodness.
I'll let you know the second I hear anything. In the meantime, you should head back. Best to stay safe.
Thank you.
Thank you, always.
Hi, Digger. How are you finding things here? Are you liking Zion?
This environment appears in need of beautification. I'm currently learning the rules of the city. After that has been done, I will decide on my plan.
Digger, you were the one who spoke with Enya, right?
Yes. Artistic activities are truly amazing. It was my first time hearing a song. I feel like my understanding of human culture has improved considerably.
I heard you know something about the song. I would like you to tell me more about it.
Yes, Eve. You're a very special guest, so I'll tell you. The information actually has to do with Enya's song. I traveled through many different regions before settling at the Scrap Plains. I collected 149 petabytes of data during my journey. When in Zion, I discovered there was a person there who sang a song that matched previously recorded voice data in my audio archive.
Different singers can sing the same song.
No. The data similarity is so high that it leads me to believe it's the vocalization of the same person. I acquired this data from a location called the Opera House. It is now known as the Buried Ruins. Now I've told you everything I told Enya.
All right. It's all starting to make sense, I think. Thank you, Digger.
I'm glad to be of service. Please drop by again. Hello, Eve. The location has changed, but I hope the constructive relationship we have built so far will remain in effect.
Yes, Digger. Good to see that you're adjusting well.
Thank you for choosing Spotter Energy.
Farewell, and good to see. No, please. I have to.
Come back to the tetrapod at any time for maintenance.